Welcome to the video Inversion. Inversion.
It really must for us to heal so many spine problems and neck problems.
Stay with your head on the table. I did a hard workout now before this. Cutting branches, cutting long grass with a machete. Cleaning myself for a place where I can be in the sun, in full nature, standing barefoot. Naked freedom, where nobody comes, where nobody is able to see me. So I'm not doing much exercise here, like isolation, because I did a hard workout already, just relaxing, slowly going down. Walking all barefoot this morning in the gravel. That are the natural supplements on the human species specific diet, the fruits. Fruit only will not give you all what you need unless you have your own growth fruits from good soil, well mulched, so that can give you what you need, but otherwise you need to have the natural supplements, like being in the sun and walking barefoot. You don't need supplements from the store. They are not helping you at all. They make your own body lazy to absorb everything. So I want to go a little bit deeper. Let's see. lot of pranayama. Just relax, enjoy the moment, feel the energy coming to the brain. More blood will go to your organs than ever before with this exercise. More oxygen to your brain. More water to prevent dementia. More water and nutrients to the spine. The spine is your battery, so charge it by barefoot walking, by absorbing electrons. Grow your dreadlocks, the extension of your battery of the spine. Dreadlocks are the energy absorbers, cosmic energy. See what you can do without not eating and still fasting. So I did hard work, grass cutting, branches cutting, being in the sun, walking barefoot on gravel, inversion table, all with no food. Work for your food. You need to do something to get your food. Don't get it by sitting in the sofa or watching TV. test your nostrils in the morning before you eat. One might be a little bit clogged up, so get it out. If you have the Eustachian pipe clogged up, this will help you. Going to 15 minutes now, so that's okay.
I feel a little bit more comfortable with the teeter, the early install boots than on this table. But yeah, the weather need to be okay for that. If the tubes are wet and slippery, it's not.
Blessing and peace, love to you.